To remove alternative characters from letter clips on your keyboard on Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra, first you have to disable alternative characters option for your keyboard layout. To do so, swipe down the top of the screen and then tap setting icon. Scroll down the screen to find general management. Tap general management and then tap Samsung keyboard setting. Scroll down the screen. Under style and layout section, tap layout. And then tap the blue on offset next to alternative characters until the switch turn screen to turn it off. With this option is off, now alternative characters and symbol have been removed from the letter keys. To see how this feature works, open an app where you can type with your keyboard, like when you are messaging someone. Tap the text field to show up the keyboard. With this layout, if you need to enter alternative characters or symbol, you can open alternative character and symbol keypad. And then tap the required character or symbol from here. Okay, thank you for watching. Please help to like and subscribe. Have a nice day.